So I busted Airbnb in another scam. So interesting. Boy, I tell you, this company is so slimy and sleazy, it's ridiculous. I was sent an email with this listing here: entire condominium, 5.0 stars, $29 a night. But when I click through, it's actually a 4.8 stars, 34 a night. This company is extremely dirty and scammy. And they wonder why I don't use their service anymore.